So I think I would suggest the biggest issue facing women across the world at this point in time is still equality. So it is still equal access to basic human rights. We're quite fortunate here in Canada, but that's certainly not the case everywhere. So as much as equality might sound quite simplistic, I think it touches on so many aspects of our lives as humans, and there are so many discrepancies still in today's world where we can't say that women and men are treated equally. So I think I'll stick with that one word of equality and striving consistently for equality for women across the world. How do we, the second part of that question, what do we need to do in order to appreciate women more in our society? That's a great question. Maybe walk a day in our shoes. I think, it depends on your situation and where you are in the world. And, I am quite fortunate to feel quite appreciated in my life currently, but I know that's not always the case. So I would stress, putting yourself in another's shoes, and that's men, women, child, that's anyone, walking a day in their life and paying them the respect that they deserve as individuals. The role that IDI Ottawa plays and their responsibility to women and appreciating women, I think that in everything that I have seen that IDI Ottawa is doing and continues to do, you are honoring women, you are inclusive to women, you have a responsibility to ensure that we are all treated as equals. And so I'd suggest it's being done, I'd encourage it to continue to happen. And looking at the broader context, worldwide, is there a role for IDI Ottawa and IDI in entirety to have a bigger voice on this issue? Perhaps. And that's certainly something that I'm sure you strive for and you work towards in your day-to-day.